Something terrible happened here. The stellar protectors have run amok. You should find one that isn't hostile. The stellar protector's power. You can start by charging the protector, by restoring its power mode. Now that the Stellar Protector is charged with...
Must activation code find Captain Gloomfane. Release reactivate.
A Stellar Protector. Ah, yes, I will... I tell you what. I gave the incantation. However, they're not as pragmatic about the war as I am. They won't give up their pieces of the incantation without a fight.
Fuck.
When Thrail Bone Striker is defeated, he surrenders part of the incantation. Morgan Soulbreaker's final message to you is his third of the incantation.
Thank you.
After he's defeated, Servus Bloodsword tells you his part of the incantation.
You got the pieces of the incantation. Excellent. Let me tell you the sequence, if I can remember it properly.
Captain Gloomvane explains how to combine the three pieces of the incantation.
There you go. You should be able to reactivate the Stellar Protector now.
You speak the incantation in the hopeful...
I have been dormant for so very long. Morganth and her armies were raised against Celestia. There was a flood. We tried to protect our cities. The battle continued for us. We Stellar Protectors sought to protect Celestia's secrets. I will release the barrier that keeps you from the Lunarium, and I vest you with the full authority of a Celestian Luminary.
This Stellar Protector...
I exist to serve my... Morganth's legions, their spirit. Release the crystal pylons and the ghosts will be free to depart the Lunarium.
I am ready to teach you new abilities to...
You may have luck speaking to another Stellar Protector.
Celestian, I don't know how you made it to this high place, but your orbit ends here.
Yeah.
I sense that I release unto you the moon of Celestia. Use it well and wisely. May it grant you hope and direction in the sea of night.
Lunarium keeps its secrets from us.
You've proven to be so invaluable. I hate to bother you with another request for help, but I've no choice. Could you go and speak to Piper Melville in our research station? The science team is in dire need of aid.